faster? You're kidding, right?
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start searching for the cloudburst. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.
Okay, now we're done playing soldiers, let's have some real fun.
Laszlo Valentin. Laszlo Valentin. He's killed six people, Alfred, but no more. It's time to pay a visit to his beauty parlor.
Be careful, sir. The man is unhinged, even by Gotham standards.
I'll hand control of your body right back when my turn's done.
You're done here, Valentin. Let them go.
Oh, no, 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 no. Pig, not ready yet. She's all unique and wrong. All messed up, inside out. Pig, make her better. Pig, make all of us better.
It's over.
But Pig can fix you too. Make you perfect. Like the others.
You're insane.
And what are you?
I'm here to stop you.
Bad. Bad.
clay. Pig is like a god.
Pig is here to fix us all.
That's it, my darling. Show him how perfect you are.
It make you invincible. Perfect and invincible. Rise up, my precious. He cannot keep you down.
It's like they're immune to pain. I need to make sure they stay down.
Happy pig, glad. Pig gets to play with flesh. Make it look pretty after death.
Oh.
I can't leave until I've rescued the other victims.
Please, just get me out of this cage!
Where are you taking me? Take go back to his circus.
I'm taking you where you won't be able to hurt anyone else. I'll make sure of it.
Pig doesn't hurt. Pig heals. Pig fixes.
My Dolatrons are works of art.
Those people are living a fate worse than death.
Not death. Pig makes life worth living.
And the ones you murdered?
Too broken. For pig to make them too imperfect. They make mother angry. Me, pig, feel sick.
Those things you couldn't change. It's how I identified the bodies. It's how I caught you. It's why you fail.
No, not fail.
Out you go, Valentine.
Don't lock Pig away. Mother won't be pleased. Pig, not good enough. Oh, never good enough. So close. Until you find me, I
can do better.
So much better. It could have been so perfect.
Now, old pig face here. Total lunatic. Far too good for this place.
Don't worry, you'll be the first one I let out.
I'm headed to Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up, Alfred. His pride won't let him.
You'll break his spirit.
The unexamined life is not worth living, Detective. And I've been wondering why I let you aggravate me so. You're a cheat and a liar. A dressed-up strongman playing with expensive toys. World's greatest detective. Ha! And everyone from Gotham to Star City believes it. I cannot abide a fraud detective, a dilettante masquerading amongst his intellectual betters, stealing every last scrap of appreciation, dignity, and respect. Welcome, Detective, to the train I'm going to figuratively and quite possibly literally flush you down. The goal of this aquatic examination could not be simpler, Detective. Lower the water, like so. Before that, however, it's time for a riddle. Riddle me this, Detective. What do bats do when they're at home? Set inclination that has kept you alive so long? detective. I think you're getting the hang of it. Don't leave me hanging, Detective. The answer is right above your nose. That's one Batman. The water might be lower, but you're still out of your depth.
Can't do that. I need to get clear.
Or those blades will open up the car like a tin can. You being the expired hunk of stale meat inside. Excellent. Excellent. You are barely keeping up to the precise degree my equations predict. On your way out. You know, the line between perfectly designed riddle and unfair death trap really comes down to user error.